Jeffrey was meeting all sorts of strange people. Things were being passed between them.
And none of them were people you knew?
I didn't know any.
Well, maybe they were patients of Jeffrey's.
Oh, no, no, Matthew. I know they weren't. I followed him all day from one end of town to the other. And everywhere he went, he had these meetings with strange people. That's so stupid, sneaking around spying on him. But I can't talk to him. What can I do?